With me. It's a name that dips and shimmies like the odds at a poker table. Like, for instance, a count is an aristocrat, a man of refined tastes, diamond cufflinks, and dark whiskey. But counting is also something that any gambler does to keep an edge, something that we do to keep from going under. I know I don't have to explain this to all of you, you're insiders, but I'm here today to speak my whole truth. So help me God. My grandma Autumn, she used to tell me that I should count my blessings, which until recently I thought was squat. I didn't think there was anything but luck. Good luck, bad luck, and the luck you make. Yeah, I know, the count can't be my name anymore. But it's my last chip in the game, the last bill at the bottom of my bankroll. It just clings to me. Maybe it's because people have been counting me out since I was as tall as a fire hydrant. Maybe it's because my mother and my father discarded me like a lonely deuce, but then took the time to show up to family court to give me up before a judge. Since my days in the group home in New Jersey, out by the chemical plants and the warehouses, since my days down on Nostradamus in Brooklyn when the gangbangers tried to get their hooks in me, since the days when I was looking for the wrong things in the wrong places, it used to feel like I was counting down the days till I could leave this cheap world where everyone's a shill or a sucker, and the only thing that counts is what's in your pockets. But that was before I met Ruth. And that was before I realized that I never really played to win. I played to play. The gambling and the thrill of risking it all, that served to keep away the self-pity, the self-hatred, the anxiety. That was before I knew that Grandma Autumn had it right. But look, here I am today with you all at Gamblers Anonymous on this fine Tuesday afternoon with the white sunlight sandblasting its way through these basement windows like atomic truth, revealing everything to everyone and leaving no place to hide. Brothers and sisters, I'm Ray.
Yeah, Ray!
I've been a gambler for about as long as I can remember, and I've got a story for you.